Now, if you think of any good names, can't steal theirs, okay? So, we have one by the name of Funny Bunny. Cool, huh? And then there's one, let's see, we have Chief. Can you guess who that is? Oh, think about it. You put your left foot in, you put your, yeah, right, you got it. We have, oh, there they are. Here's Chief. Here's Funny Bunny. We have Pockets. Come on out, Pockets. We have Diva. Can you guess why? We have Jinx. We have Candy Lynn. Forget this one. Bunky named this one. Seven Socks. And there's a story behind everything. There's definitely a story behind her. But I want you to know they've worked very hard. They've done, in just a few hours, an amazing job of learning things they've never done before. I think they're resilient. They're fantastic. What do you think?
Glani, we have to interrupt the show for a second.
What? Another fire?
No. I got a phone call.
Oh, you got a phone call?
Yeah. We have to have a test of the clown emergency broadcast system.
Now?
Now, right now. You know how that
well,
is?
Well, we've had all kinds of tests the last few days.
When the government calls, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the following is a test of the clown emergency broadcast system. That was a test of the clown emergency broadcast system. If this had been a real emergency, this is what would happen.
Turn off the stick.
You.
The junior judge.